And right underneath them, four times higher than Niagara Falls. Uh-huh.